here rallying in front of ABC News because of the extreme media bias that they have had against the story of the unborn child and the horrific things that abortion does to a child and the way that abortion harms women. The lack of reporting on Gaza, on Carpet in Texas, on Santangelo in D.C., these abortionists who are doing horrific things to women and children, while at the same time lionizing pro-abortion advocates. So we're calling here to say ABC, NBC, CBS, it's time to report the truth. It's time to have basic journalistic integrity and tell the truth about what abortion does to a child and to women. I think our movement remains informed internally because we have great news websites. I mean, Live Action has a news website. We have other news reporters internally. But the mainstream media tells the American public at large, you know, look, we're here to take you to term with your biases, to report the tough stories, to make sure that people know the newsy items of the day. And yet, for 56 days of the entire Gaza trial, ABC News didn't even cover the most horrific stories of this abortionist who is now convicted for murder. Well, at the same time, they spent three times as much time lionizing pro-abortion state Senator Wendy Davis. Those situations of bias are repetitive, they're recurring, they continue to happen, and it's time to put an end to the bias. Great.